Overnight, the West Pullman neighborhood saw two deadly shootings.
Jenna Barnes is live at Area 2 Police Headquarters with what we know so far. Good morning, Jenna.
Good morning, guys. These shootings happened within a mile of each other and about a half an hour apart. The first one just before 10 o'clock last night at 122nd South Harvard. Police say they responded to a shot spotter alert of gunfire and found a 20-year-old man in the front yard of a home shot multiple times. He was taken to the hospital where he died. People at the scene report that as police were beginning their investigation there, they heard the gunshots of that second shooting. That one happened at 120th in South Indiana. Police say a woman was sitting alone in a Ford Fusion when someone came up and shot her multiple times too. She died in the car. Police say right now they don't know of anyone who witnessed either of these shootings. I asked them if it's possible if they are related. They say right now they don't have an answer. Detectives are still investigating. We're live in Pullman this morning. Jenna Barnes, WGN News.
Jenna, thank you. The father of a seven